Muscle Head On Cafe just opened up in Nagpur. There are very different varieties as you can see in this menu card. This is a watermelon smoothie and this is whey isolate strawberry protein shake. What is good guys? So today afternoon we are going to be trying something different. This is my post-workout meal. Like literally I haven't had anything after my post-workout. It was like around 2 or 3 hours at this point. So yeah, I am going to be having my post-workout meal here. And today we have actually come to a cafe. It's a Muscle Head On Cafe. It just opened up in Nagpur. And because I was kind of craving something different as opposed to the same meal plan that I've been going through for a long time, I thought that maybe let's go to a health cafe or something. And I'm making this video because I actually wanted to show you guys that you don't actually have to always go whenever you are going out. You don't always have to consume junk. You can actually keep it in your caloric mark. You can still be in a caloric deficit while you go to health cafes and stuff like that. So without wasting any further of your time, this is my first time as well guys. So yeah, I'm going to be going to the Muscle Head On Cafe and I'll see you guys in there and let's see how it is. I'll give you my honest review. So yeah guys, this is my first time trying this place out. Yeah, but the unfortunate thing is because the chef isn't here today, we won't be able to get through a few things like the eatables and shit like that. We'll still get the smoothies and things like that. And so yeah, I'll be making another trip right here, so don't worry about that. Yeah, it will be really soon. And without further me blabbering about it, let's go and check out the place. Yeah. So yeah guys, one of the most amazing things about this place that I've noticed is literally you can actually come here and this is literally like a supplement shop, like you guys have already seen the video of that. So this is literally like a supplement shop. At the same time, you can come here and munch on things. There are very different varieties as you can see in this menu card. So like there are protein shakes, smoothies, protein smoothies, bar shakes, coffee, and like everything. So there are several things here and there are sandwiches as well. And one of the good things about it is like all of these things here that are literally here are actually like in your caloric mark. So if you are someone who's on a caloric deficit, you can actually come here and eat it. And the good thing is because it has proteins and fibers in it, you'll actually be full after consuming it. Whereas one of the things that I've noticed with going out to restaurants or things like that is if I am consuming any sort of junk food, I am going to feel like I want to eat more. Whereas if I'm coming here and if I'm consuming these things, plus if it's tasty, I would much rather settle for this than actually go out and have a bunch of junk. And by no means am I saying that you shouldn't eat junk, because yeah, I kind of enjoy having junk at times. But yeah, so like this is the better option if you want for a meal replacement and things like that. So yeah, now we are going to actually introduce this restaurant. Yeah, we'll ask bhaiya some stuff. And yeah, with that being said, like yeah, let's move on there. So yeah guys, he'll introduce us to the shop a bit. And yeah, what's your name?
Kunal.
Azia. Yeah. So like, let's go through some stuff here. So yeah, definitely go ahead and introduce you.
We have PFC products.
Yeah guys.
Which is made in UK. Basically, there are different products. For
yeah.
Mass, you know, for strength training, for diet, if you want to lose weight. Huh. For creating glutamine, amino acids. That is BCAA.
Yeah. Here there are proteins as well guys. So yeah, it's literally, and one of the amazing things is because it is a supplement shop as well, you can kind of come here and shop as well. And at the same time, if you want to order stuff, once again, like I said, we are going to be ordering a few things here before, like, but yeah, first we he'll just introduce you to the shop. Yeah, definitely go ahead.
Yeah, we have Muscle Blaze also.
Yeah,
product. We have raw protein, normal whey protein, isolate, weight gainer, and we also have pre-workouts, multivitamins and omega-3, so that is fish oil or mustard oil.
Yeah.
And other products are Synthasix. We are taking all products also, Optimum Nutrition,
yeah.
Isopure.
And yeah guys, so there's literally a bunch of variety of stuff here as well, which is awesome. So yeah, now we are going to move on to the part of the smoothies and the protein shakes as well. We are going to try a few things and I'll let you know, I'll review those things as well. And yeah, with that being said, I'll see you guys when the smoothies and protein shake arrive here. See you. So yeah guys, these are the two things we have here. This is a watermelon smoothie and this is whey isolate strawberry protein shake. It seems pretty awesome, so let's actually try and taste test it and I'll let you guys know how it tastes. It's actually amazing guys. And now I'll taste this watermelon one as well. Yeah. Both of these are actually really awesome guys. Unfortunately, we don't have any eatables to go through today, but we are going to be back here as well. And yeah, I will show you the eatables through with it as well. And yeah guys, so to be honest, definitely come here and check out this place. I actually enjoyed both of these, to be honest. These are really amazing. I'm not trying to bullshit you into anything or anything like that, but definitely go ahead, come here and try this place out. Both of these things are amazing. And the next time that we are going to be here, we are actually going to be trying all the sandwiches. There's a pizza here as well. There are meal bowls here as well, which we actually showed you when we were showing you the menu as well. So yeah guys, with that being said, now I'm going to munch into these both of these things. And until next time, see you guys.